Hey guys, what the heck is up? Welcome back to my channel. So today we are here to do one of my favorite things in the entire world. And as you already know by the title, it's freaking FabFitFun season, baby. So today I received the fall FabFitFun box in the mail. I've watched about one video, so I have like a very small idea of what could be in my box. I maybe started filming this and my doorbell rang, so I got through about one product. So it's, I would say, like 50% Christmas, 50% I already know what's in here, but you guys don't, and I don't know half of it, and so that's all that matters. This video is not sponsored. I freaking wish it was. I do have a $10 off code though if you want to use it. I will link it down below. Basically, if you don't know what FabFitFun is, where have you been? It is a quarterly subscription box. It's $49.99. You get one for the winter, the spring, the summer, and the fall. And this is what the fall box looks like. It's not the cutest box they've had, but it's definitely looks like fall, and that's what the point of this box is. So this is it. I am so excited to open this. When you open it, I don't know what that was. When you open it, the first thing on top of the box is a magazine. This magazine tells you what you could be getting in your box, gives you some other information, how to use the products, blah, blah, blah. The more the box grows, the more options that you have for each thing. So I think that's why these are still fun to make, because it's not like everyone's getting the same thing anymore. It's literally just so many different things that you may or may not be getting, so. And then the next two things are a discount code. This is for $15 off. I don't think I've ever seen a $15 off code. So they're stepping up their game. And then I think this is in literally every single box they ever come out with. It's an $80 gift card to HelloFresh. If you have not tried HelloFresh, my mom got it a couple times and it was so fun to make. I literally felt like I should be on Food Network. So I would highly recommend trying them if you have not, because who doesn't like to be freaking chef? Is it Chef Ramsay? I don't know. All right, I see goodies. Let's just dive straight into it. The first thing is an air towel. An air towel, oh my gosh, I'm so dumb. The H was bent over, so it said air. A hair towel, and this is very self-explanatory. I think this is good for your hair though, like the fabric in it, or maybe I'm crazy. It says heat and frizz free dry. Comfortable fit, it's pink, lightweight. Oh, you know, I feel like you can't go wrong with a hair towel. I think everyone uses one to dry their hair, so having one that's like made just for that is always a plus. And this retails for $18. That's absolutely insane. $18 for this. That's literally almost half the cost of the box right there. So the next thing is Wander Beauty baggage claim gold eye masks. I remember they gave out gold face masks like a couple years ago, and you can't go wrong with eye masks. I literally wore some last night, not gold ones, so we're stepping up our game. But there's just a pack of eye masks, and these retail for $25. These eye masks feature some sort of acid, aloe leaf extract, lavender oil to deeply hydrate the skin after and offer a cooling effect. So that'll be fun. I did them last night. I'm really into self-care and skincare and everything like that. So I love when I don't have to, like, technically I did buy this, but I love when I get face masks and things like that, because I hate having to go to the store and buy them. Add those to my face sheet, mask, drawer, whatever, I don't know. The next thing is so tiny, oh my goodness. Cosmic Dicks Pure C Vitamin C Mixing Crystals. This sounds, I wanna say this is one of the custom things. I could be completely wrong. This is so tiny. I love vitamin C. I've never heard of that though. So let's see. That retails for $54. This little thing costs more than the entire box. So if you bought this, everything else in the box would be free. What the heck? $54, this better be good. It says it, nothing brightens the skin like vitamin C, add a dose of the things to your nighttime serum or moisturizer. So you just mix it in with your lotion or your serums and it makes your face look glowy. Vitamin C is amazing, I highly, highly recommend it. And I ran out of my old Heinrichsen Vitamin Truth Serum thing, which is so expensive. So won't have to be purchasing that anytime soon. I'm really, really, really excited to try this, honestly. I'm so lame. Who's excited to try vitamin C crystals? Me. The next thing is Damage Remedy Daily Hair Repair from Aveda. Aveda is a really, really popular and good brand, so that's kind of cool. It's in here. This retails for, oh, I see a salt and pepper shaker and a cutting board. I'm so glad I didn't get either of those. This retails for $30, and I think it's just a hair mask. I'm getting, from what I see in the box and what's been out of the box, this is very like skincare related. I feel like the fall is when your skin starts getting dry and people struggle with it the most. I know this is not skincare, this is hair care, but I'm getting a very like self-care vibe from this box, which I'm so into. But yeah, this retails again around $30, and I just got my hair cut and dyed, which you guys have heard so many times at this point, but I'm really trying to take care of it and treat it right, relax on the heat, relax on the half ponies, relax on the bleach. So I'm excited to add this into my routine and get her looking fabulous. That sounded so weird. The next thing is the Nassif MD, some word I can't say, Dermafacial Detox Pads, Complexion Perfecting Pads. I'm so excited to try this because my skin has been struggling, and I know it does not look like it to you guys. It hasn't been good for what I'm used to, and I've been really insecure about it, which is not something I've had to deal with in so long. So anything that can help me get her back to tip-top shape is a plan to me. These are just pads that you, I don't know, gently wipe your face in the morning and evening to improve skin's complexion. Do not rinse off. You don't care how you use it. This retails for, where is it on here? I couldn't tell you. Okay, found it. This retails for $45. That is absolutely insane. $45. So this alone is like $100. Craziness. The next thing is this lotion, Human and Kind Skincare with a Conscious. This is one of the things that I already opened, so I know it retails for $18. It felt really good on the skin when I tried it last time. However, it doesn't have a fall smell, which does it really matter? No, but a body lotion, again, this is something I hate to purchase, so I'm glad that it's in here, so my skin will not be ashy and everything as the weather starts to change. It was raining yesterday in like 95 degrees instead of 110 degrees in Arizona, so fall is here, baby. That's pathetic, but it is what it is. And this is one of the things that I was familiar with. This is Juice Cleanse Exfoliating Sugar Cubes. I remember seeing a couple people get these in their boxes, the two videos, one video, I don't remember, that I watched. And the flavor, that's so interesting that it's a juice cleanse flavor. They look edible, and oh my gosh, they smell so good. So good. So I don't really exfoliate when I get like spray tans and stuff, so this will be good. And let's see how much this retails for. This retails for $16. All right, and I think we are finally at the last thing, which I am so excited about. This is from the brand Amika, and as you can tell, it is coral, and I know I customized this. Now, I totally forgot about it, but now that I'm looking at it, I know exactly what it is, and I know that I picked this out. And this is the Amika Strand Perfect Ceramic Styler, which retails for $80, and oh my gosh, it's so pretty. I have the shittiest straightener right now that was like $30 because mine broke and I didn't want to replace it. So I'm so excited to have one. Amika is such a popular hair brand. I know that my hairdresser always uses it. My best friend Julia just bought shampoo from their brand. I've been seeing it everywhere. This is the cutest freaking color. Ceramic, I know, is really good for your hair. Well, as good as it can be for putting heat on it. And this alone is $80. So between like this, in this, you're at $180. That is insanity. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. This was such a good box. I highly recommend trying out FabFitFun if you have not. I'm never disappointed in their stuff. It's such a fun time. Now I just have all of the self-care stuff, and I'm absolutely doing nothing today but using all of it. So I just wanted to say again, I have a $10 off code. This isn't sponsored, but if you want to try FabFitFun for $39.99 your first month, I have a code down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon for another video. Good bye.